Hi, I'm Graham Steele, Head of Product for Cyber here at SandboxAQ, and today I am joined by Deirdre Connolly.
Hi.
Worked in cryptography for a number of years. Is it fair to say you're an influencer in cryptography?
One could use that term.
We may say that. Okay, awesome, fantastic. Well, thanks so much for joining me here today. So can you help us to understand where are we right now in the process of post-quantum cryptography, PQC, standardization, in particular by the NIST organization?
Yes, US-based National Institutes of Standard and Technology are trying to set up formal standards for new post-quantum algorithms for key establishment. They have put out first and last drafts of the standards that they're looking to finalize for one key establishment mechanism called MLChem, formerly known as Kyber, and three digital signature algorithms, MLDSA, formerly known as Dilithium, Falcon, and I think the other one is stateless hash-based signatures. The first two things I mentioned are based on structured lattices. Third one I mentioned is also based on lattices, but of a slightly different character, and the third one is based on hashes. When these standards are finalized, we will have brand new standards that the US government allows for its systems and any contractor systems that needs to integrate with it, or any application that needs to be FIPS certified to do key establishment and new digital signatures. We only have the one chem that's currently scheduled to be finalized this year. There are still some other chems that are being discussed, but that's gonna take a little bit longer. So we'll have MLChem ready to go this year so that you can start swapping out things that might've used things like elliptic curve Diffie-Hellman for something that might use this chem based on lattices or some sort of hybrid.
Right. So that term chem, just get that like totally down.
Yeah.
So it's KEM, key Correct. Encapsulation mechanism.
Yes.
Awesome. So don't forget to subscribe to the SandboxAQ channel and make sure you don't miss a video. We're gonna have some links under the video to some more of this information so you can track how the standards are evolving. I'm just gonna say thank you, Deirdre, so much.
Thank you, Graham.